Okay, congrats, you got to your last step. At this point, you should have a background photo as your bottom layer. That's your original photo. You should have a colored background layer. In this case, I chose green. You should have a sketch layer that you did all your drawing on and your text layer. So you will have four layers total. Make sure they're all turned on. So like if this eyeball is unchecked, that layer, you can't see it, right? So if these, like if I turn off my background layer, I'm just looking at my sketch, make sure everything's turned on, except for your background photo. You can keep that turned off. You don't need to see that. Okay, and then to your final step, after you've already saved as PSD, then you go export as a JPG, export as JPEG. Just click that button. Slide the slider to 100%. A JPEG is a compressed photo, that file that we're going to use to show off at exhibition, and select save. That's going to go into your downloads folder on your computer. Be sure that you then go into your downloads folder. I'm on a Mac, so it's a little different, but if you look in your downloads folder, you're going to see your final JPEG file. Drag this into your folder that is on your desktop that you've made, your MMA folder, okay? Mine's called Rotoscope, so I'll just drag it there. Actually, no, mine's called Photopia. And drag it into the folder that you made for your project so that it is always saved there. So when I look in my John Lewis folder, I've got my Photoshop file, which is Photopia PSD file. I've got my JPEG, which is my original image, and I've got my sketch that I did, and any other layered files that you had. Now, the next step is to go to Google Classroom under Animation Sketch and attach both the original photo and your sketch JPEGs.